All right, chat, welcome back to some more Dead Rising 4. And, yeah. This area has wireless recharge stations that allow the exosuit to stay powerful longer. Upgrade it. The fuck? Ice power up. What the fuck? Using X or RT? Power to the people. Well, me mostly. Power to me. Oh my god. Oh! Oh, this is badass. Oh, I love this. I love it. Yeet! Oh my god, what, an ice tornado? Is that what I'm looking at here? Oh shit! That is actually the most badass thing I've seen in this game so far. Oh yeah, the ice tornado! Nice! What the fuck, you go, dude? Man, get your bitch asses out of here. Nice! I love it. Escape the gated community. I'm supposed to just like... I don't really know what I'm supposed to do. I don't know if I'm supposed to just like escape or if I'm supposed to like kill zombies or what? I don't know. Oh my god. This is one of the coolest things ever. Bro, I'm about to hit a fucking 5,000 hit combo. Like, I don't care anymore. Oh my god, bro, I'm actually gonna do it too, 1,000. Oh my god. I did it. I reached 1,000. Holy mother of god. Oh my god, I'm almost at 2,000.
Brad, headed to the winery. Hopefully it should contain the evidence we've been looking for. Roger.
Go to the winery. Oh, my streak ended. Fuck. That's alright. Alright, the winery, which is this way. Okay. So I have some skill points. How many do I have, even? I have 9. Okay, bet. Let's do brawling. Improve jump attack. Okay, we'll do that. Wait, yes, we'll do that. We'll do improve critical hits with bladed weapons. Power kick. Increases the effectiveness of defensive kicks. Okay, we'll do that. Mental critical ice. Okay, let's go to fortitude. Increase health, we'll do that. Damage resistance, we'll do that. Increase total stamina, sure. I guess we'll do... Oh, we can't. Never mind. Alright. Anyway. This is sick, though. Bro, this is like... almost one shot to the enemy. Almost. These, man, I just fucked them all up, bro. I need a chill. No pun intended. No pun intended, but I need a chill, bro. Nobody can fuck with me now. I love it. I love this. Alright, so the winery. Hello. Come here. I have a battle axe now, bet. Okay, my exosuit's about done.
Shit. Scarus is here. Son of a...
Fuck. Oh shit. Oh, don't die, don't die. Now's not the time, Frank. Okay. Good. We're good. Med kit, I'm gonna need that. Revolver, we'll take that. Cell phone. All right, here we go.
Wow, nice digs, Barney.
That's what I'm saying. Flash from the past, bet. Let's go. Alright. Find Barnaby's lab. Maybe down here.
Oh man.
I bet you it's down here. If I was a secret lab, I'd be down here. Somewhere.
Come on, Frank. Should make a note of this for later.
But really, if I were a secret lab, where the hell would I be?
What the hell happened over there?
Probably over here, would be my guess.
Promising.
Aha. Found it. Alright. We'll take this. We'll take this.
Hey Brad, I found the lab. Curious was already here, though.
Did he leave anything behind?
Yeah, maybe.
Alright. Ooh.
Bingo.
smell? What the fuck is this? Huh? I guess Barnaby really did love his cat.
There's something somewhere over here. What is it, though? Is it this? No? Ah.
The files are all gone. Shit! Barnaby's computer stuff. Never love to get my hands on that. Damn it. It looks like Obscura's confiscated everything.
Makes sense. They keep it in some kind of intelligence lockup. Probably at the base.
Oh, right. So all I need to do is penetrate a fortress filled with trained assassins and steal their shit. Great. Well, hold on. There's another door.
All right, we'll swap out the hatchet. I don't want to make blast from the past. I want to make this cement saw. I don't fuck the cement saw. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Let's take the hatchet back. We got a sandwich here, though, luckily.
I wonder. F-L-A-M-E-L. Barnaby, you huge idiot. Holy shit. Okay.
What is this? What do we got here? Oh, great.
Son of a bitch!
Alright, I just gotta survive here. It's fine. We're good. Wait, hold on. Oh, the electric axe, bet. Oh! Okay, that was a bad idea. Got him. Wait, when did I get a sledgehammer? I'll make another blast from the past. I don't care. Alright. Get off me.
Come on, open up! Open up! Come on! Clear off!
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Okay, I had a... Here it is. Here's my soda. Oh, shit.
Calder. I don't know what it is. Big, that's for sure. And it's got friends. Some kind of new zombie, smart zombie, murder zombie? I don't know. Note to self, come up with a better name than murder zombie.
Then I was contacted by Dr. Diane Blackburn, an obscure scientist and a one-time associate of Dr. Barnaby.
Yeah, you remember that old fruit, right? Basically invented zombieism. Died years back in the original Willamette outbreak? His personal notes and research were never found. Blackburn told me about a secret lab up at the Golden Apple Winery. I checked it out. Weird science, weird zombies, weird, and more weird. Basically, I got nothing for it. Obscurus had already taken all of Barnaby's files. Whatever he was working on, Obscurus wanted it bad. Real bad. And that means it's gotta be real good. All right. I need to get Barnaby's research back from Obscurus. Ammon, it's Frank West. Yeah, look, I need your help breaking into the Obscurus base.
A little busy by now, Frank.
Oh, come on. It'll take, what, an hour, tops? Why are you whispering?
You want to talk? Come find me in West Ridge, in the big house there. I'm off the radar. Talk later.
Wait. Which house? Hammett. Oh, great. Looks like I'll be knocking on some doors.
Find Hammond in West Ridge. Oh, shit. Okay. Well, no shit, game. I know how to accelerate a car. Escape the...
What the shit? Hammond's gotta be in one of these houses, but which one?
Okay, we'll check this one first since it's right here. I need something to heal. That's what I need. Ooh, Hitmaker.
This should be interesting.
What is this? Turntable plus what? The vinyl record that's on the ground here? Okay, I got a skill point. Cool. I got two, actually. Alright. Let's go into survival. Let me see what we have. Get bonus PP when you achieve hit counter milestones in combat. Okay, bet. Break indestructible objects in the world now has a chance to drop scrap. Yeah, I need that. Alright. Alright, hold on. Okay, Now, let me see. Let me look at it again. Oh. I see. Oh shit. This thing's kinda cool. We'll have to see what it does against the zombies, but I mean, it works. All right. Uh-huh. Hello, sir. I don't really see any more soldiers, though.
Mammon, you in here?
Okay, she's not in here. We can search this one over here. This is the one that Blackburn was in, right? Oh, shit. Did he just walk out just to come back in? What the fuck? Okay. Let's pick these up. Okay. Handgun, first aid, zombie safe key. Oh, I think I walked by the panic room earlier. Leg warmers, game designer outfit. What is this? What is this? I guess we'll wear it, but what the fuck? I think I walked by it earlier. I did. All right, panic room. Here we come. Oh, you're supposed to open, by the way. Oh, all right, whatever. Oh, it's down here. Fucking stupid. All right, what do we got in here? We got Vega Claw. What the fuck? Okay. Got some assault rifles in here. What guns do I have? I have a couple handguns. I have a handgun, I have the Hitmaker, and a couple submachine guns. We'll take an assault rifle. Actually, let's heal up. And let's take one of these muscle relaxers. Alright, we're good. Alright, where have I not been in here yet? I don't think I went upstairs yet, have I? I have not, no. Muscle relaxing. Okay, nobody in here. I've already been in here. What about here? Change
anybody?
Clothes.
Well, not anybody, specifically somebody.
What do I have for outfits? We have Frank's regular clothes. We have underwear. We have that M. Bison. What the hell? We have M. Bison from Mortal Kombat. That's kind of cool. Zangief. What the fuck? T-Hawk. Is this the what's his name from Mortal Kombat? I forget. What is this?
Nailed it.
Oh, the okay, this is this guy.
Gold, gold, gold.
A Cupid outfit? What the fuck?
Oh yeah, this is more like it.
I think let's go with the M. Bison outfit. Why not? Alright, don't know why I picked that up, but... Alright, so Hammond is not in this house. Either. Yeah, that's where... This is where Blackburn was, wasn't it? I think. Alright, Hammond. Maybe in this one. All right, let me see. She ain't over here. Maybe she's up here. Biller balls. What the fuck?
Long night, I guess. Great! Great! Hammond, where the shit are you?
Okay, so the only house we haven't searched, she has to be in there. Search the house. Bruh, of course it's locked. Get the fuck off me. And... And alright. Where the hell's Hammond? Oh, Hammond.
That's gotta be Hammond.
Oh, Hammond. Where are ya? Okay, down here.
Hey, what happened to you?
Tom blamed me for the raid, even though he knew it wasn't our fault. He's insane. He's locked people in the cellar, he's banished people, he's put people on trial like he's Henry VIII. And then there's these rumors of people disappearing without a trace.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna kill him. And I'm hoping you're gonna help.
So what's first?
There's civilians at Tom's farm. We need to get them somewhere safe.
I'll take care of it. You just get me into that base.
We're on it.
All due respect, boss, but mounting a siege isn't exactly our style. We'll get slaughtered.
Think positive, Connor.
I'm positive we'll get slaughtered.
Leave the base to me and Jordan. You three, focus on the evacuation.
I saw a couple of buses out by the mall. We could use those to move people.
Good idea. Jessa, could you get them running?
Yeah, I'll work my magic. That bitch will be locked and loaded.
Yeah, and I'll get some salvage to reinforce the exterior.
Oh, that's nice. Tank bus!
Now, you're interesting.
All right. Go to the pool hall. I had a car, didn't I? I did, but I guess it's not here anymore. Maybe I can drive this one. I can. Nice. Okay, I think I'm just going farther away.
We have a plan that will get you into that base and give Fontana something to think about.
Nice. Wait, who?
Commander Fontana, the Apple in charge of this entire operation.
Oh, yeah. Blondish, hard ass. I've seen her around.
Uh-huh. Call me when you've cleared out that pool hall.
Okay, apparently I've just gone farther away from it, but that's fine. Figure it out. I haven't done any of the encounters yet, but, you know, it's fine. That's one of those things I haven't really done in this game, are the encounters. I've done, like, the maniac stuff, or at least kind of. I just haven't done that yet, you know, encounter stuff yet. Alright, here we go. Okay, this is the mall. This is not where we want to be. Yeah, I went the wrong direction. Fuck. Hold on. Let me see where we are. Okay, so we're here on the map. The mall's here. Alright.
Just send me the bill!
So we're supposed to be at North Peak. Okay, so we gotta go straight. Make a left on the next left, then make another left.
Okay,
Our car is not the most healthy, the most healthiest of ways, but that's alright. As long as it lasts at least somewhat till we like get halfway there, then we should be okay. Maybe. We're getting out. That bitch on fire. Great, now I gotta go across another freeway without a car. This is gonna go well. Unless this one's drivable. Which it's not, of course. Most cars in this game aren't anyway, so. Maybe this pickup truck is, though. It is. Yes. No, I don't want the generator. I want in the pickup truck. There we go. Also, I do have a skill point. So, let me see what we can still get. We can go into shooting. We probably should. Or survival, for that matter. Oh. Yeah, since pistols and rifles seem to be like the go-to when it comes to range weapons, we'll work on that.
We got some trouble in Paradise, Brad. Hammond needs my help in a coup against Tone.
Huh. Let me know where that goes.
Alright, let's go here.
Pool hall filled with zombies.
Shit.
What? That's your cue to die.
And
cue to die.
Bruh, really, Frank? Smash your ass. Blast from the past. Here we go. Boom. Mmm. What the fuck? Really? There's you guys too?
Zombie free.
Great. We'll start moving the people over there.
DIY grenade. Martini shaker.
This post-apocalyptic barter system is really...
Wait, what is this? Martini shaker and a chemical. Or, wait, is that what it was? Oh, yeah, and a chemical. Soft drinks don't really count. Fire extinguishers do. Alright. Bet. Alright. Ooh, what is this? I'll take a crossbow. Bet. Where, oh, we're driving through a holiday workshop.
Frank, where you at? Did you go check out those weirdos I messaged you about? Just keep in tabs on my people.
Hey, Hammond. How's it going?
There you are. Grab that package and we'll get started.
Pick up the explosives. Oh shit.
Jarheads did a piss poor job on this wall, so we're gonna blow it up. Look for a weak spot with that fancy camera of yours.
Find the weak spot. Okay.
It won't help, Frank.
Well, no shit, Hammond. I'm looking. Chill.
Find the spot and place the bomb already.
Hammond? You don't shut up. Look, find the weak spot. Okay, so it's supposed to be over here. Well, Hammond, I swear to God.
Better keep tabs on this one.
Night vision? This? Here we go.
Charge and get clear. Now get clear, Frank. I said get clear.
Fuck.
God damn, not exactly subtle.
You said you wanted in. You're in.
Shouldn't we do something about this alarm?
Not yet. So keep moving. I need to get into that control room first.
Yeet. Defend Hammond. Oh shit. Ah.
access from here. I've opened the room one door over. Go see if there's anything you can use.
Exosuit. What else is in here? Nothing really. Alright. Exosuit time.
Hammond, I've got an exosuit.
Wow, good for you. Now destroy the comm tower so they can't call reinforcements.
Jeez, is that all? How am I supposed to do that exactly?
You're in a robot suit. You figure it out.
Oh, shit.
Flash grenade, 50 caliber pistol. Okay. Alright, what do we got? Another exosuit, then there's all this other shit too, but. Alright. Okay. Great.
Hey, fellas! Big fat!
Take those.
Oh my God. More of you? This place is like a fortress.
Come here. Come here.
for this? Okay, time to get out of here!
Shit, I'm almost dead. I need like a first aid kit or something.
Okay, you're almost there. You've got a clear path.
Yes.
To
I found one.
Problems?
I can keep the base entrance open from here. But you need to hurry or I'm zombie food.
Hang on, I'm almost there.
All right, I'm just gonna run. What, really? Don't fuck off.
Research facility, huh? Based off the work of the late, great Dr. Barnaby, perhaps?
Investigate the gym? Alright.
Fontana has reviewed all progress on Project Saturn. No addressee. Right, because that'd be too easy.
Alright, what's in here?
What is this? Brain teasers? What, are you gonna send them to college?
Yeah, we're gonna send zombies to fucking preschool. Yeah, okay. Melee weapons seem to be much easier to use against zombies.
Brad said all the stuff they took from Barnaby's lab would be in some kind of intel lockup, which is somewhere else. Okay, gotta keep looking.
Lockdown terminated. Have a nice day.
Screw you, Dor! I smell zombies. Gotta clear them out before I can do any serious looking. Oh, I'm boned!
Got your ass. There we go. What other oh.
Oh no.
There's seriously still more that I'm not seeing. I think I came in from here, didn't I? Oh no, I came in from up there. Yeah, apparently there's still more zombies, and I'm not seeing any, so I don't know. Yeah, no, I came in from here. Again, I still don't see any more zombies. Oh, right here. Nice.
Right.
Oh, this is what I was looking for.
Now, where's this intel lockup? God damn, there must be thousands of files here. There we go. Barnaby's missing computer stuff. Retrieved by Recon Team Nova 6. What is that?
I don't know what this is, but alright.
Oh, this is part of the treatment chamber I saw in Barnaby's lab. The tag has coordinates.
This? I mean, it did say alternate vision mode required. So I don't know. Oh, I found it.
Missing files, all stamped November 25th.
Alright. Discover Barnaby's secret?
November 25th. That'll be the date I need to find the right info. Alright, let's see. November. Yes! Oh, yes! You are one sexy little surveillance record. I'm gonna take you to a computer and watch you so hard.
God damn it, Frank.
Now, let's see.
Guy? doing? Oh, damn.
Guess you ought to be more careful next time.
What happened?
He got my way.
Power coming on.
All right. Hanson, perimeter.
Copy.
Vargas, inventory. Pick a tag and cat it.
Roger that.
We'll call it. Get your head out of your ass. Power and safety. I don't want any accidents.
Already on it.
Seizure team is inbound. They're gonna be here within the hour. I want this place mapped out. You hear me?
Yes, sir.
Good.
The body was cremated at 1500 hours. My seventh failure. And September 19th, 2006. Dr. Russell Barnaby. This is likely my final progress report. There's been an outbreak in the Willamette Mall. I didn't cause it. I don't know who did it. I don't even know how it's possible. Containment leak, maybe? I don't know. The experiment remains incomplete. Conservatively, it needs another 50 years research. All the data is there, uploaded into
Good.
My primary storage.
That's what we're talking about. Let's get it.
Perhaps some smart young scientist can make use of it.
Downloading.
The treatment itself remains locked at 62% effectiveness. It represents the pure truth of my creation.
Calder?
Undeath, they call it. Ha! The world has known no greater irony. Take away the decay, the bestial wrath, the failure of the mind. Ask yourself, what remains? A zombie is just a man who never tires, never sickens, never ages. Indeed, zombies are the key to human immortality. And yet, since the livestock angle didn't pan out, these Pentagon idiots remain fixated on weaponizing the plague. Proof of that, I, too, have put in a safe place. Well, I've been summoned by an unknown agent, likely to my death. The voice was familiar, perhaps an employee or citizen of Santa Cadeza. If so, I must go prepared. If anyone survived that incident, and if they know my name and contact information, it's likely they blame me for what happened. Additionally, the infected population grows apace. If I was a sane man, I would stay below. I must confess to an irrational desire to witness my handiwork. Should I become infected, I must return here and use the test chamber. A last-ditch effort to save myself from the plague I created. So then, farewell. Let it be known that I fought to my last to protect life. And yet, in so doing, caused untold death.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Fontana.
Bruh.
You don't scare me. I know who started the outbreak. It was Calder, one of your soldiers.
Charlie Squad, redeploy to the basement. Flush him out.
I gotta get the hell out of here.
Escape the base. What the fuck? How am I supposed to do that? I can't see. Can't see shit.
Obscurus troops get around.
Great question. How do you? Security key guard. Yes.
Still warm.
I like how Frank has also kept his humor too. Like, yeah, despite
Frank, you there? What's going on?
Despite changing voice actors.
But the Cliff Notes are that Calder asshole's got our big scoop and Fontana's trying to murder me. Steps.
I don't recall authorizing your press pass.
I know what you're trying to do. You're trying to finish Barnaby's research. Parlay zombieism into some kind of immortality treatment. Trying to make a mint off a bunch of aging millionaires.
That was the plan, but I guess immortality isn't as profitable as cheap labor.
What?
At first, the client just wanted to exploit Dr. Barnaby's research, but then these smart zombies started showing up and the mission changed. Pacify, domesticate, and train.
You plan to make soldiers, aren't you? You're gonna make some kind of undead army.
You're out of your mind. You think anyone's gonna set these things loose with a gun? No. No, the plan was coffee farmers.
Really? Oh, well, there is a lot of money in coffee.
Or manufacturing, or meatpacking, or fucking fruit, I don't know.
Peanuts. Peanuts are hard to harvest, just a thought.
Cheap. Unskilled labor exported to whoever's buying. It's all about this with these guys.
Yeah, and who are these guys?
You are, Frank. Assuming you pay your taxes.
Say goodbye, Mr. West.
I am going to explode.
Shit. Hi, Fontana. Fuck, she keeps throwing flash grenades at me. I'm not liking that too much.
Just great timing.
Alright, what do I have for range? That's it. That's all I have is a crossbow. Well, I'm not using that then. Fontana. I got her health. What is she escaping now? The fuck?
Come here.
pretty self-sacrificing for a mercenary.
Wolves take care of their pack, West.
Obscurus had what I needed, so Hammond took a break from planning a revolution to help me bust into the base. Okay, we may have left the front door open behind us. The carnage was, well, let's just say they got what they deserved. I learned Obscurus was using Barnaby's research to create zombie slaves, which is multiple shades of gross. And Calder? Here's a good one. Stop me if you've heard it before. An exosuit and a zombie have a baby. It's large, angry, and has the data I need to crack this thing wide open. And I need it now more than ever, because with Fontana dead, there's no way to prove that this whole thing is the government's handiwork. And that's the punchline. I gotta get out of this death trap and find Calder. I need that hard drive.
Alright. Escape the base.
Oh, God. I could really use some extra firepower here.
Well,
I hope Hammond's coup is a lot less bloody than this. Guess that's it for Obscurus.
Fuck.
Oh, shit. Keep it together, Hammond. I'm not gonna leave you hanging.
Go to the West Ridge shelter. Sorry guys that I keep kind of going on and off, sort of. It's just that I keep getting texts and they're very important. At least to me they are, so. Yeah. guys, I think I'm going to end this stream here. I know I'm making this series as of late, like, kind of short. But, you know, I got some, like, personal stuff going on that I'm not going to get into. So, I'll see you guys in the next one.